Here we are.
You really are the worst.
Ooh, gotta go pee-pee.
I told you to just go on the plane. The cows had no problem with it. Only one bed?
A tight space for more bonding.
You almost done in there. I gotta wash up. I smell like cow doo-doo mixed with pig doo-doo mixed with... Was that a camel on that plane?
All yours. Be sure to take my skivvies out of the sink before you use it. Also, I hung some of my skivvies to dry on the towel rack. And, of course, I had to hang some skivvies on the doorknob. Oh, and there are some skivvies still soaking in the bathtub. The alarm is set for tomorrow. Don't want to miss the plane. So, you want to tell revealing personal stories?
I just want to go to bed, dude.
You're right. We should get some good sleep. We've got a full day of bonding ahead of us.
Can you be quiet? I'm trying to sleep.
Oh, sorry. Sorry, electric flosser. Sorry, retainer. Sorry, late night snack. Sorry, humidifier.
I'll be honest with you. I slept pretty good, especially considering how hard these pillows are.
Those aren't pillows.
Why are your buns so hard?
Daily squats and stretches keeps it all tight.
Nice. I'm still mad at you.
For being a great travel buddy?
You're a horrible travel buddy. You get me on a stinky plane, you snore, you got too many skivvies.
Oh, there's no such thing as too many skivvies.
Whatever. When's our flight?
We missed it, didn't we?
What? But don't worry. There's a better mode of transportation we can take. A train!
A train? What do I look like? An adolescent wizard from the outskirts of London?
This nation was built on trains. Two buddies training along.
I am not your buddy.
Riding the rails. Nothing but a gorgeous landscape and a clickety-clack. To keep us company. Oh, and Sticky Joe.
Penny! I just want to play some ping pong.
I know. How about a good old-fashioned song? If you're buddies and you know it, clap your hands. If you're buddies and you know it, clap your hands. If you're buddies and you know it, and you really love this road trip. If this road trip's really awesome, clap your hands. Spoon solo, Sticky Joe, take it away. If you love your buddy Cyborg, clap your hands. If you love your buddy Robin, clap your hands. If you're feeling a strong connection and maybe the power of friendship coming through. If you're making long-lasting memories, clap your... Hey! Ouch! Okay, so trains aren't for everyone. But I've got another mode of transportation that's as convenient, comfortable, and, dare I say, American as it gets. The rental car.
It smells like grandma's in here.
All I smell is comfy convenience. Wanna play I Spy?
Nah, I'm gonna catch some Z's. I'm pooped.
Okay. Well, if you do wanna talk...
Just get us to Metropolis, dude.